Dear students, now I'm going to tell you some few important points of this chapter. Students, ear is colorless, odorless and tasteless. It doesn't have any smell, not color, taste. Ear, it has weight, it occupies space and it absorbs a pressure. Respiration, you know what is a respiration? It is a process that produces energy when oxygen is inhaled. Air burns digested food and produces energy and carbon dioxide. You know what is air? Air is a mixture of gases, water vapor and dust particles. Air contains 21% oxygen, 78% nitrogen and 1% other gases. Breathing polluted air can cause diseases like asthma and bronchitis. And what is air pollution? The contamination of air with dust and smoke. It is called air pollution. Dear students, now we'll do new words. Write down, learn for exams. Number one, what is atmosphere? Underline, the blanket of air that surrounds the earth. What is atmosphere? The blanket of air that surrounds the earth. The blanket of air that surrounds the earth. Humidity. The amount of water vapor present in the air at a given time and place. Underline. What is humidity? The amount of water vapor present in the air. Polluted air. Air that contains undesirable things. Underline. What is polluted air? Air that contains undesirable things. Breeze. Air that blows slowly. What is breeze? Air that blows slowly. Underline. Wind. Fast blowing air is called wind. Underline. What is wind? Fast blowing air is called wind. Breathing. The process of inhalation and exhalation. What is breathing? The process of inhalation and exhalation. Underline, respiration. The process by which inhaled oxygen in the air burns digested food to produce energy and carbon dioxide. Underline. Revise for 5 minutes. Next, we'll start back exercises. Number one, tick the correct answer. Air contains 71% nitrogen, 78% oxygen, 78% nitrogen, 21% nitrogen. 78% nitrogen is the right answer. 78% nitrogen. Number two, the gas essential for burning is oxygen, nitrogen, water vapor, all of them. Oxygen. Which gas is essential for burning? Oxygen. Tick oxygen. Number three, air gets polluted when we breathe, respire, burn leaves, all of them. Burn leaves. Burn leaves is the right answer. Number four, the gas produced as a result of respiration is oxygen, nitrogen, carbon dioxide, all of these. Carbon dioxide is the right answer. Take carbon dioxide. Rise for 2 minutes. Next, fill in the blanks. Number one, dash and dash are diseases caused by breathing polluted air. Asthma and bronchitis. Asthma and bronchitis. A-S-T-H-M-A, asthma, bronchitis. B-R-O-N-C-H-I-T-I-S. Number two, the air contains dash oxygen gas, 21%. The air contains dash oxygen gas, 21%. Number three, dash gas is essential for burning. Oxygen. Oxygen gas is essential for burning. Oxygen. O-X-Y-G-E-N. Number four, dash fill up all spaces. Who fills up all spaces? Air. write down here. Next, plants use dash air present in air for photosynthesis. Plant use which gas? Carbon dioxide. Write down carbon dioxide. Revise for 2 minutes. Next, true or false? Number one, smoke is common in summer. False. Smoke is common in summer. False. Number two, humidity is same in all spaces. False. Humidity is not same in all the spaces. Number three, air has weight. True. You know air has weight. Number four, there can be no fire without carbon dioxide. False. Next, when air is pushed into a smaller space, we say it is compressed. True. All have done, students? Revise for 5 minutes. Now, after that, we'll start question answering in the notebooks.